Hello everyone. My name is Phong. I am from Vietnam. I was an orphan and adopted by Asian Children Village Ho Chi Minh City. Now, I am a founder of Your E-Social Enterprise. Your education, your employment, your empowerment. And I'm happy to be one of the first Vietnamese Future Leaders Connect Scholar 2021.
Hello everyone, my name is Duc Hoàng from Hanoi, Vietnam. I'm director of ELAC Asia, an educational research center which focuses on improving the quality of education curriculum, school management practices, and education policy. Besides, we also have a few projects to support teachers across Vietnam.
Hi, my name is Hoàng Ngọc Vang. I'm currently living and working in Hanoi. I'm an LGBTQI+ advocate from TTAM, a community-based organization promoting the rights of transgender people in Vietnam.
Join me and many others at COP26 this year and beyond, because there'll be no future for any of us if we don't take action now for climate. My name is Anh from Youth Climate Action Network, Vietnam. I'm sorry, I forgot to unmute myself. How about you? Do you wait for somebody to allow you to speak? I don't. That's why I'm joining Future Leaders Connect to bring more voices of young people into the climate agenda. Young people is being left out in the climate negotiations, which determines our futures.
Having the opportunity to become a member of Future Leaders Connect program will be an experience of a lifetime. I'm eager to meet and learn from top policymakers in the UK and cohort from other countries. We may come from different social, cultural, and political background, but we are facing similar challenges and working towards solutions at our communities. Future Leaders Connect provides a platform for young leaders like myself, who are strongly driven and passionate to make changes in their communities, to meet, learn, and discuss ideas and initiatives with each other. It is the power of collective effort and collaboration at a global level like this that will sustain changes in the world.
I believe that the Future Leaders Connect program will allow me to meet many other young minds who are renovating our futures from many other countries. I cannot wait to meet this year's winner to exchange our experiences and ideas, to collaborate and establish new mechanisms of communications and actions, so we can explore and tackle the blind spot and blind spot of our generation. I believe that we can generate unprecedented outcomes to sustain a better education and a better society for our future generations.
Young people who have been in the care system are significantly less likely to be in education, training, or employment. And I want to change that. I want to empower on care leavers in Vietnam and the world at large to take control of their lives. Therefore, by participating in the Future Leaders Connect Program 2021, I am on a mission to redesign social care for children and young people. And thank you, British Council.